Hey, I just want to take the opportunity to let everybody know we've just made some modifications to our very popular CST-400 tool. This tool's been out now for over 10 years, and we've sold close to 100,000 of these tools. It's a very, very user-friendly, very rugged tool. Provides real nice, prep dimensions on LMR 400. What we've done is primarily we've increased the center conductor strip by 25 thousandths. We did that for better engagement between the center conductor and the pin for solder pin connectors. So what we've done is we've got a little identifier. The old tool, as many of you know, has a red thumb screw there. We put a gray thumb screw there. We've also backed off on the spring force on the tool, and we changed the body just slightly to improve the pellet ejection. You know, so when the tool comes out of the mold, dimensionally it changes just slightly. So we wanted to improve on that stability, and that's what is inhibiting once in a while the pellet getting hung up. Tool works the exact same way here. You just push down this thumb switch on side one, spin around the cable. Once it bottoms out, give an extra revolution or two, pull it off, and you have that prep. The new tool, same thing. That thumb switch bottoms out, an extra revolution or two, pull it off. And it may be a little difficult to see, not quite sure, but just all that is just a difference of about 25 thousandths in the center conductor. So that's pretty much it. This is a tool that we've tried it for quite some time, a very dependable tool that many of you are familiar with. We've improved the tool. Thanks for watching.